Knowledge management. This is another one that is not covered by the IDLE 4 exam, but it's one that we're going to cover briefly to give you a general awareness. Knowledge management is focused on providing an understanding of all of the different elements that make up an organization and how those elements relate to one another. So when I think about knowledge management, I'm thinking about collecting all of the data and everything that's inside the organization. In fact, when we talk about knowledge management, there are four things that we look at. We have the baseline of data, and then built from data, we get information. When we get more information, we can consolidate together in context to get knowledge. And then from knowledge, we can get to the top thing we want, which is wisdom, where we can make good decisions. Now, let me give you a good example of this. Let me give you a piece of data, 90. By itself, 90 doesn't mean much to you, does it? But if I give you that data with a little bit of context, it can become information. For example, I could say 90 degrees. Now you know that it's a temperature. And maybe I told you it's 90 degrees outside. Now you know it's the weather temperature for the outside area we're in. Now if I take that information and I combine it with some other information, I might be able to get knowledge out of this. 90 degrees is a hot temperature outside. I may decide now that I want to wear shorts and a t-shirt instead of long pants and a jacket, because 90 degrees is pretty hot. Now, if I take a bunch of knowledge together, I can combine it to get wisdom, and this will allow me to make forward-looking decisions. For example, because it's 90 degrees outside, there may become a larger number of users who decide to skip work today and go to the beach. Knowing that we're a company who provides wireless service around the beaches as well, we better be prepared to increase the available bandwidth and be prepared for additional phone calls from mobile users, because they're going to be out on their phones instead of on their desktops today. You can see how we could take this information from data into information, information into knowledge, and knowledge into wisdom. Knowledge management is a huge field. In fact, there are entire people whose full-time job it is to figure out how we're going to take data and turn it into information, information into knowledge, and knowledge into wisdom.